Freetown. This is the central bit of Freetown, and we are standing on the west side. Now, this is a country with a population of 6.1 million people, and half of those will be going to the polls on 7th March, that is Wednesday. They will be choosing from 16 candidates. The current leader, Ernest Bai Koroma, is stepping down. He's already served his 2 terms in office. A lot of people here vote according to party lines. It's really not very much issue-based, but this is something that civil society organizations have been trying to teach people. Go out and vote for issues, and not because your father, your mother, your grandfather belongs to a certain party. The people want a leader who can be able to ensure that this country progresses forward as they go to the polls. Remember, with the history of violence, there's been a drive to ensure that the votes remain peaceful. You need to keep it here because on Wednesday, we will be giving you live updates of the whole situation, how the polling is going on, and any information that we can get from this site, we will be sharing it with you.